Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother Nirmal.
Okay.
Brother Sam, can you also put your brother Sam? Can you put your video?
Okay.
Can you put your so brother Sam? Everybody can see. So, brother George Bengal and I are from Mumbai, and brother Sam was from Mumbai, but he's right now in Kerala.
Brother Chirandan, please translate.
Yes. Bhai Sam se hochanti Kerala ro chanti au e bhai mane hochanti Mumbai ro hochanti.
Okay. So we are all very happy to be in your midst.
Amane aji ro sandhya re bahut khushi achu apanak manak madhya re thai.
Never been in a group where Orissa brothers and sisters are there. And so it's a real joy to see all our Orissa brethren to be with you. Already blessed with your fellowship and your singing.
And that
all of you have joined in time is also a very, very good thing.
So today I
wanted to share something on the topic of our fellowship with God.
आजी ए प्रकार विषय मु कहिया को चाहे प्रभु जीसु ख्रिस्त को सहित आम मान
ओवर फेलोशिप विद गॉड
आम मान को संपर्क आम मान को पिता को सहित ईश्वर को सहित
सो व्हाट इज फेलोशिप
संपर्क कोन अटे सहभागिता कोन अटे
फेलोशिप इज अ कंपेनियनशिप और अ क्लोज फ्रेंडशिप
सहभागिता ए प्रकार एक विषय अटे पितांको सहित आम मानकर बंधुता
इट इज डीपर देन जस्ट अ फ्रेंडशिप इट इज मच मोर डीपर
एहा साधारण बंधुता थारु मध्य अधिक गंभीर विषय अटे
सो वी विल रीड इन फर्स्ट जॉन चैप्टर 1
प्रथम जॉन एक पर्व को आम माने खोलिबा
दिस एपिसल इज रिटन बाय द अपोस्टल जॉन
जहनंक द्वारा ए चिट्ठा लिखा जाय छी मो पई पढिबे ओके
एंड वी नो दैट द अपोस्टल जॉन वाज ऑलवेज क्लोज टू जीसस एंड समटाइम्स ही टू लाई ऑन हिज ब्रेस्ट
एवं आपण जानि अछंती जहन जीसु ख्रिस्त को सहित बहुत निकटरत्त रहिथिले एवं बेले बेले से निजर बक्ष रे मध्ये से आउजी पडिथिले
सो वी विल रीड फ्रॉम वर्स 1 टू 3
आ माने 1 रु 3 पद जाय पढिबा
First John 1:1-3. That is.
John Eko.
So can you
read it,
brother? Can you read it, brother?
Atiru je thile. Jahan ko vakya amhe mane sunu acho. Jahan ko so chokure dekhi acho. Jahan ko nirikhana kori acho. Aur so hastare swarsha kori acho. Sehi jibana sarupa vakya sambandhare jana ho acho. Sehi jibana prakashito hele. Aur amhe mane dekhi acho. ओ साख्य देउछु जे अनंत जीवन पितांक संगरे थिले ओ आम्भ मानंक निकट रे प्रकाशित हेले ताहांक विषय रे तुम्भ मानंक जणाउछु जहां आम्भे माने देखिउछु ओ सुनिउछु ताहा तुम्भ मानंक मध्य जणाउछु जे परे तुम्भ मानंक मध्य आम्भ मानंक सहित सहभागिता होइ पारे आउ आउ आम्भ मानंक सहभागिता पिता ओ ताहांकर पुत्र जीसु ख्रिस्तंक सहित अछि
Okay.
Thank you.
Here we read that the Apostle John is saying that we have seen with our eyes, we have beheld with our hands, we have handled concerning the word of life. They had seen Jesus close by, they have touched him, they have handled him.
एठारे जोहने प्रकार कहंती जीसु ख्रिस्त को से माने देखी थिले से माने छुई थिले ताहा को सहित से बसी थिले माने ताहांकर संपर्क निबिड़ थिला
एंड नाउ इन वर्स 3 ही सेज What we have seen and heard, we proclaim to you also, so that you may have fellowship with us.
তিনি পদরে প্রকার কহু অছন্তি যাহা মানে দেখিলু এবং আমরা জানিলু শুনিছু সেই বিষয় আমরা সাক্ষ্য দৌছু যদ্বারা তুমি মানে আমমানক সহিত সহভাগিতারে রহি পারিব
and he continues saying and indeed our fellowship is with the father and with his son Jesus Christ
এবং আমমানকর সহভাগিতা পিতা এবং তাঙ্ক পুত্র প্রভু যীশু খ্রিস্টঙ্ক সহিতরে অছি
So the apostles, the disciples, they not only saw Jesus when he was on earth, but they continued to have that fellowship with him when he was ascended to heaven.
মানে প্রভুঙ্কর দাস মানে শিষ্য মানে কেবল তাহাঙ্ক সহিত থিলে তাহা নহ কিন্তু যীশু খ্রিস্টঙ্কু যেতবে সে আকাশকু গলে সেই পর্যন্ত সেমানে তাহাঙ্কু সহিত রে থিলে
So they continued that fellowship, that closeness with the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Sei sahabhagita semane lagatar bhavare pita prabhu jisu khristanga soito semane lagatar bhavare rakhitile sahabhagita.
So this is the difference between Christianity and all other religions.
Eha huchi eko bhinnata ammankar mane Christian manankara ebong onyo dharma lokomanankara
In true Christianity we have a relationship and a fellowship with the father
satya christian lokomanankara pita ebong prabhu jisu khristanka soito sahabhagita ebong samparka achi
all other religions have got no connection with god they are just following a set of practices prayers and other practices but no connection with god
anya dharmar lokomane kebol tahankar pachhare jauchanti abhyas rakhichanti kintu pitaanko soito konosi madhya sahajogita nahi
so brothers and sisters this is a very important aspect in our christian life
ehauchi ammanko madhyare gote guruttopurna bisoy ate priya bhai bhoni mane
When Jesus was here on earth, he had a constant fellowship with the Father.
Prabhu Jisu Khristo jetale ei jagatare thile se lagatar bhavare pitaanko sohito sahabhagitare thile.
There was not even one second where the fellowship was not there.
E prakar bhavare gotte second madhya pitaanko sohito bina sahabhagitare se jivan japan karinahanti.
There's a verse in John chapter 8 verse 29.
John 8:29 পদরে লেখা যাইছি
John 8:29 where he says he who sent me is with me he has not left me alone for I always do the things that are pleasing to him
পড়ন তো টিকে উড়িয়ে দে
can you read it
John 8:29
মোহর প্রেরণকর্তা মো সাঙ্গরে অছন্তি সে মতে একাকী পরিত্যাগ কলে নাহি কারণ মু সর্বদা তাহাঙ্কর সন্তোষজনক কার্য করে
This is a verse which is of encouragement and challenge to me.
Eha hochi prakar ek bakya jaha ki mote utsah diye ebong modhe aguku bodhiya pai shakti jogae.
He who sent me is with me has not left me alone because I always do the things that are pleasing to him.
Je mos mote pathaile se mo sohito achanti mu ekaki nuho.
Yeah. And we'll continue now with 1 John 1.
এবং প্রথম জহন এককু মানে লগাতার ভাবে দেখিবা
বস 5
পাঁচ পদকু মানে দেখিবা
এন্ড দিস ইজ দ্য মেসেজ উই হ্যাভ হার্ড ফ্রম হিম এন্ড অ্যানাউন্স টু ইউ দ্যাট গড ইজ লাইট এন্ড ইন হিম দেয়ার ইজ নো ডার্কনেস এট অল
ইয়েস পড়ন্তু পাঁচ পদ
আমে মানে তাহাঙ্কর ঠারে যে সংবাদ শুনিছু তুম্ভমানঙ্কু জনাওছু তাহা এহি ঈশ্বর জ্যোতি স্বরূপ আউ তাহাঙ্ক ঠারে অন্ধকারর লেশ নাহি
দিস ইজ ভেরি ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট
এহা হচ্ছে বহুত বহুত গুরুত্বপূর্ণ বিষয় অটে
ইট সেজ উই অ্যানাউন্স টু ইউ দ্যাট গড ইজ লাইট
এহা মানে ঘোষণা করুচু যে আমমানঙ্কর ঈশ্বর সে আলোক অটন্তি জ্যোতি অটন্তি
এন্ড ইন হিম দ্যাট ইজ নো ডার্কনেস এট অল
এবং তাহাঙ্ক মধ্যে কোনসি অন্ধকার লেশ মাত্র নাহি
দ্যাট মিন্স God is light means he is pure and absolutely pure. He is holy and there is nothing wrong in his life.
से आलोक बा ज्योति कहिबार एहा अर्थ अटे जे ताहां कठार कोनोसी अंधकार नाही से शुद्ध से पवित्र कोनोसी भूल विषय नाही.
His intentions are pure, his motives are pure, everything about God is pure.
तांकर भावना तांकर चिंता सब किछि ईश्वरंकर शुद्ध विषय अटे.
And it says, and there is no darkness at all in him. So what is darkness? The devil represents darkness. The devil represents lies, then hatred, bitterness, and all that is wrong and bad is represented by a devil, and that is darkness.
The Satan, jahaki micho kohitae, somosto dusto tanitae, tahaku andhokar kuhajae.
So, brothers and sisters, we must realize that when we come to God, we are coming to a God who is light, and in him there is no darkness.
ଆମମାନେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ପିତାଙ୍କ ନିକଟ ଆସୁଛୁ ପ୍ରିୟ ଭାଇ ଓ ଭଉଣୀ ମାନେ ଆମମାନେ ଏହା ମନେ ରଖିବାର ଅଛି ଯେ ତାହାଙ୍କ ଠାରେ କୌଣସି ଅନ୍ଧକାର ବିଷୟ ନାହିଁ.
So when we come to God, we must come with fear and reverence.
ଆମମାନେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ପିତାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ନିକଟକୁ ଆସୁ ସେହି ସମୟରେ ଆମମାନେ ଭୟ ଏବଂ ସମ୍ମାନ ସହ ଆସିବାର ଆବଶ୍ୟକ ଅଟେ.
When people are before an idol, when people are before worshipping idols or any other gods, even if they tell a lie, there is no issue, there is no problem.
Jetele anya loko mane pratima nikot ku asanti se mane micho koi ki madhe asibe kintu konosi asubidha na thae.
They can get angry, they can get say a bad word. Idol doesn't do anything.
ସେମାନେ ମିଛ କଥା କହନ୍ତି ସମସ୍ତ ଅସଭ୍ୟ ଭାଷା କହନ୍ତି କିନ୍ତୁ ପ୍ରତିମା କୌଣସି ବିଷୟ ମଧ୍ୟ କରିପାରେ ନାହିଁ ସେ କିଛି କହେ
ନାହିଁ
କିନ୍ତୁ ଆମର ଜୀବନ୍ତ ଈଶ୍ୱର ଏମାନଙ୍କ ଠାରୁ ଭିନ୍ନ ଅଟନ୍ତି
ସେ
ଜ୍ୟୋତି ଅଟନ୍ତି ତାହାଙ୍କ ଠାରେ ତାଙ୍କ ସମ୍ମୁଖରେ କୌଣସି ଅନ୍ଧକାର ଛିଡ଼ା ହେଇପାରେ
ନାହିଁ coming to
Christ.
We were children of darkness. But when we put our faith in Christ, he has forgiven us of all our sins. All the darkness he took away, and he took the darkness upon himself.
Amarga samasta andhakar ku dura kari nijaro santananko upare se rakhile.
And he died for us, and his blood cleanses us from all sin.
Amanko stano se mrutyu varna kale ma tahanko rakta amarga samasta aparadha ku mane dhoi deiyachi.
So now when we are forgiven, there is a great relief within us.
Jetele amane khema prapta heichu sei samare amane bahut ashastiru mukta heichu.
We can imagine when we do something wrong and when somebody forgives us, there is a great relief.
Jetele amane konosi biruddhare karjya karu ebong sei byakti amanku khema diyanti sei samare amane gote santana paithau aram paithau.
And how much more when God has forgiven us of all our sins.
Jetele prabhu jesu amane pita ishwar amanku samasta biswa khema kari achanti kete gurutwa biswa ote.
Our heart has become very light.
ଆମମାନଙ୍କର ହୃଦୟ ବହୁତ ହାଲକା ହେଇଯାଇଛି
ବଟ୍ ଷ୍ଟିଲ୍ ବି କ୍ୟାନଟ୍ ଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ ବିଫୋର୍ ଅ ହୋଲି ଗଡ୍ ଅନ୍ଲେସ୍ ଗଡ୍ ଡଜ୍ ସମଥିଂ ଏଲ୍ସ
ତଥାପି ଆମମାନେ ଈଶ୍ୱରଙ୍କ ଦୃଷ୍ଟିରେ ଛିଡ଼ା ହେଇପାରିବାନି ଯଦି ଈଶ୍ୱର କିଛି କରନ୍ତି ନାହିଁ
ସୋ ଗଡ୍ ଗେଭ୍ ଅସ୍ ଦ ଗିଫ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ରାଇଚସ୍ନେସ୍ ଦ ରାଇଚସ୍ନେସ୍ ଅଫ୍ କ୍ରାଇଷ୍ଟ ହି ହାଜ୍ ଗିଭେନ୍ ଟୁ ଅସ୍
ସେଥିପାଇଁ ପିତା ଈଶ୍ୱର ଆମମାନଙ୍କୁ ଧାର୍ମିକ ହେବାର ଅନୁଗ୍ରହ ଯୀଶୁଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୱାରା ଆମକୁ ପ୍ରଦାନ କରିଅଛନ୍ତି ଆମମାନଙ୍କୁ ଧାର୍ମିକତାରେ ସେ ଗଣନା କରିଅଛନ୍ତି ଏହା ହେଉଛି ଈଶ୍ୱରଙ୍କର ଦାନ ଅଟେ
Not because of our works.
ଏହା ଆମମାନଙ୍କ କୌଣସି କ୍ରିୟା କାର୍ଯ୍ୟ ଦ୍ୱାରା ନୁହଁ
All of us have got the gift.
ଏହା ସମସ୍ତ ବିଶ୍ୱ ଈଶ୍ୱରଙ୍କର ଦାନ ଅଟେ
That's why we cannot boast.
ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଆମେ ଗର୍ବିତ ହେବା ନାହିଁ
That's why we cannot compare ourselves with one another.
ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଆମେ ଅନ୍ୟ ସହିତ ତୁଳନା କରିପାରିବା ନାହିଁ
So now he has given us the gift of righteousness and now we can have fellowship with the God who is light.
ସେଥିପାଇଁ ସେ ଆମମାନଙ୍କୁ ଧାର୍ମିକତା ଗ୍ରହଣ କରିଅଛନ୍ତି ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଆମମାନେ ଯାହାଙ୍କ ଠାରେ ଲେଶ ମାତ୍ର ନାହିଁ ଯେ ଆଲୋକ ଅଟନ୍ତି ତାହାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଆମେ ସହଭାଗିତା ରଖିପାରୁଅଛୁ
Read in Ephesians chapter 5.
Ephesians 5
অধ্যায় verse 8 and 9.
8 ଓ 9 ପଦ ପଢିବାରେ ସାହାଯ୍ୟ କରନ୍ତୁ
କାରଣ ତୁମେମାନେ ପୂର୍ବରେ ଅନ୍ଧକାର ସ୍ୱରୂପ ଥିଲ କିନ୍ତୁ ଏବେ ପ୍ରଭୁଙ୍କର ସହଭାଗିତାରେ ଆଲୋକ ସ୍ୱରୂପ ହୋଇଅଛ ଆଲୋକର ସନ୍ତାନମାନଙ୍କ ପରି ଆଚରଣ କର କାରଣ ସମସ୍ତ ପ୍ରକାର ଉତ୍ତମତା ଧାର୍ମିକତା ଓ ସତ୍ୟ ଆଲୋକର ଫଳ ସ୍ୱରୂପ
Praise God.
So here it says, we were darkness, but he has made us light. Now he says, walk as children of light.
ଆମେ ପୂର୍ବରେ ଅନ୍ଧକାର ସନ୍ତାନ ଥିଲୁ କିନ୍ତୁ ଆମମାନଙ୍କୁ ଆଲୋକର ସନ୍ତାନ କରିଅଛନ୍ତି ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଆମେ ଆଲୋକର ସନ୍ତାନ ଭଳିଆ ଆମେ ଆଚରଣ କରିବା ବା ତାହାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଗମନାଗମନ କରିବା
So now we are children of light and we are able to have fellowship with God who is light.
ଆମେ ଏବେ ଆଲୋକର ସନ୍ତାନ ଏବେ ଆଜି ଆମେ ଯିଏ ଆଲୋକ ଅଟନ୍ତି ସେ ଜ୍ୟୋତି ଅଟନ୍ତି ତାହାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଆମେ ସୌଭାଗ୍ୟ ରକ୍ଷା କରିପାରୁଅଛୁ
And we can come to him in confidence as his sons and daughters.
ଏବଂ ତାହାଙ୍କର ସନ୍ତାନ ଭାବରେ ଆମମାନେ ଗୋଟିଏ ସାହସ ସହ ତାଙ୍କ ନିକଟକୁ ଆସିପାରୁଛୁ
No more as slaves trying to hide but coming to him directly in confidence
ଏବଂ ଆମମାନେ କୌଣସି ଭାବରେ ଆମମାନେ ଲୁଚେଇବା ନାହିଁ କିନ୍ତୁ ଆମମାନେ ସାହସ ସହ ତାଙ୍କ ନିକଟକୁ ଆସିପାରିବା
Now we have to walk continuously in fellowship with our heavenly father
ଆମମାନେ ପିତାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ସହଭାଗିତା ମାନେ ଲଗାତାର ଭାବରେ ରଖିପାରିବା
This is where it is important.
ଏହା ହଉଛି ବହୁତ ମୁଖ୍ୟ ବିଷୟ ଅଟେ
As we walk in this life, we are tempted, we can fall into sin, and if we don't confess our sin and we live in our sin, then we cannot have fellowship with God.
ଆମେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଚାଲୁ ଚାଲୁ ଝୁଣ୍ଟି ପଡିବା ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଆମମାନେ ଅନେକ ବିଷୟରେ ପାପ କରିଥାଉ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଆମେ ସେଇ ଲାଇଟ୍ ସହିତ ସେ ତାହାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଚାଲି ପାରି ନଥାଉ
Read 1 John chapter 1 verse 6 and 7
ପ୍ରଥମ ଜନ ଆମମାନଙ୍କର ସହଭାଗିତା ଅଛି ଏହା କହି ଯଦି ଆମେମାନେ ଅନ୍ଧକାରରେ ଆଚରଣ କରୁ ତାହେଲେ ଆମେମାନେ ମିଥ୍ୟାବାଦୀ ଆଉ ସତ୍ୟ ଆଚରଣ କରୁ ନଥାଉ
6 and 7 you read
kintu se je pari jyotir nivasi ame mane jodi sahi pari jyotire acharan karu tebe amha manankar parasparo sahabhagita achi pune tahanko putra jesuko rakta samasta paparu amha manaku pariskar kare
so this is very important verse 6 says if we say we have fellowship with god and yet walk in darkness we lie and do not practice the truth
amar jodi kahiba pitaanko sahito amankar sahabhagita achi kintu jodi alokare amare chaliba nahi tebe amane mithyabadi otu
say we are you know somebody has done something wrong to us and we are you know having a hatred towards them or we are speaking bad about them then we cannot say that we are having fellowship with god
ଯଦି କୌଣସି ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି ଆମମାନଙ୍କ ବିରୁଦ୍ଧରେ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟ କରୁଛି ଯଦି ଆମେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ଘୃଣା କରିବା ବଚସା କହିବା ତେବେ ଆମେ ଆଲୋକରେ ଆମେ ଚାଲୁ ନାହୁଁ
Because some darkness has come into us.
ଯେହେତୁ କୌଣସି ଗୋଟେ ଅନ୍ଧକାର ବିଷୟ ଆମମାନଙ୍କର ହୃଦୟକୁ ଆସି ଯାଇଛି
ସେ we are at home and you know somebody rings up and then we tell our children say I'm not here at home
ଯଦି କୌଣସି ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ଫୋନ କରନ୍ତି ଏବଂ ନିଜର ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କୁ କହିବେ ଯେ ବାପା ବା ମା ଏଠାରେ ନାହାନ୍ତି ମିଛ କହିବେ
then can we have fellowship with the god who is light
tebe amane kono je ki alok sei pita ko sahit kono amane sahabhagita rakhi pariba ki
can we have
amane rakhi pariba ki sahabhagita
no because god is light and some darkness has come into us
ame tahanko sahit sahabhagita rakhi pariba ne kano kichhi andhakar bishoy amanko madhe asi jaichi
but how many Christians, how many believers are serious about this?
Sethi pai kete jono byakti ba Christian loko mane ei bisoye guruttopurno bhabore se mane nei achanti.
If we are not serious about this, then our fellowship, we don't have fellowship with God, but we are having some religion. That's all.
যদি আমাদের গুরুত্বপূর্ণ ভাবে এই বিষয়কে নেই না হু তবে আমাদের পিতা ঈশ্বরের সহিত সহভাগিতা রাখি না হু কেবল এক ধর্মর মধ্যে আমরা আছি
রিলিজন ডাজ নট নিড আ কানেকশন উইথ গড
এই যে ধর্ম আছে তাহা কোনসি পিতাঙ্ক সহিত সহভাগিতা রাখে নাই
সো উই ক্যান ডিসিভ আওয়ারসেলভস এন্ড থিংক আই এম কামিং টু দ্য মিটিং আই এম সিংইং সংস আই এম রেজিং মাই হ্যান্ডস আই এম I'm reading the Bible and I'm even praying, but there is no connection.
Sethi pa mane bahut bhrantra re padi thao je amare Bible ku jauchu padhuchu girja karuchu prarthana karuchu kintu pitanko sahito konosi sahabhagita na thae.
So brothers and sisters, so very very important.
Sethi pa bhai bhoni mane pitanko sahito sahabhagita rakhiba bahut bahut gurutwapurna bishoy ate.
Fellowship with God is the most important thing in the Christian life.
ख्रिस्टियन जीवन रे सहभागिता होची बहुत गुरुत्वपूर्ण विषय अटे
इफ द फेलोशिप इज ब्रोकन देन वी मस्ट स्टॉप एवरीथिंग एंड सेट दैट राइट
जदी आमनकर सहभागिता सहांत सहित भांगी जाईची कनेक्शन नाही तबे आमने से समस्त को छड़ी पुनर्बार से सहभागिता को निर्माण करिवार आवश्यक अटे
वर्स 7 सेज बट वॉक इन द लाइट as he himself is in the light we have fellowship with one another and the blood of jesus cleanses us from all sins
yes satapoda ponantu tike
kintu se je pari jatir nibasi amhe mane jodi sahi pari jatire acharan karu tebe amha manankar parasparo sahabhagita achi pone tahanko putra jisunko rakta samasta paparu amha manku pariskara kare
okay
dhanyawad thank you
how to have that connection with god once we have fallen
ki prakar bhavare pitaanko sahita mane sahabhagita rakhi pariba jodi amane padi jai achu jhunti padichu
brothers and sisters please listen to this
priyo bhai bhoni mane ei bishoy ku shunantu
how to come back to god
ki prakar bhavare pitaanko nikat ku punarbar asiba
it's not difficult
eha konosi bahut kashtakar bishoy nu ho
verse 9
9 pada
jodi amhe mane apana apana papa swikara karu tebe se amha manakar papa khama karibaku aur samasta adharma ru amha manaku pariskara karibaku bishwasta aur nyayavan atanti
praise god
says if we confess say I have told a lie or I have got angry with somebody if I have had a hatred in my heart nobody knows But if we confess our sin to God, He is faithful. He is faithful and righteous to forgive us and to cleanse us of all unrighteousness.
Yes. Jodi konosi byakti sahito amanankar bhalo pade nahi tanko biruddhare amane kotha kahi thau kichhi prakar biswa achi jodi punarbar amane tahaku spikar karu tebe aman taha sahito punarbar se amanku khama karibe.
So if you do not know this verse very well today I would like to encourage you to memorize it
mo apan manaku kahiyaku chahe e biswa jodi jani nahanti mo apan uchcha kariyaku chahe e biswa ku ghusi ki rakhantu
if you memorize it you can use it I need it even every day in my life
एहा को आपण घुसंतु मने रखंतु एहा को मु प्रतिदिन मो जीवन पई आवश्यक करे
so that I can have a constant fellowship with God
sethi pa mu tahanko sahito lagatar bhavare sahabhagita rahi pare
yeah so we must always expose ourselves to God's light.
आमने सदा बले ईश्वरंकर से आलोक सहित आमनकु प्रकाश करिवार अछि.
See, we know that, you know, the things that don't like light, in the night, you know, you have cockroaches in the house, cockroaches.
Yes, जो माने कि लाइट को पसंद करंति नहि आमनको घर रे जो से कॉकरोच गुडी को अछंति से माने.
So in the night, they roam around in the house if there are cockroaches.
जदि कॉकरोच गुडी को अछंति से माने राती रे सब रूम आड़ को जाइथिबे.
As soon as you put the light, they run away.
जेतले आपण माने लाइट को जळेबे से माने दौड़ी जिवे.
Similarly, the thieves, they come in the night.
सही प्रकार भाव रे चोर रात्रि समय आसीथाय.
When you put the light, they are afraid.
जेतले लाइट को आपण जळाइबे से माने भयभीत हेबे.
So those who are afraid of light, there is, because they are people of darkness. Okay,
जो माने अंधकार को भय करंति से माने होचंति अंधकार संतान.
आलोक.
So we must be people who always want to go into light.
आमे सदा बेले आलोक आलोक निकट को आसीबा पई आमे चाहिबा दरकार.
Let us read John chapter 3.
John 3 अध्याय आमे पढिबा.
John chapter 3 verse 19 to 21, very important. John chapter 3 verse 19 to 21.
19 रो 21 पद पढिबा 3 रो.
आओ सही विचार एही जगत रे ज्योति प्रकाशित होय अछि आउ लोक माने ज्योति अपेक्षा बरम अंधकार को भल पाइले जेनो सेमानंकर कर्म सब मंद कारण जे कहे कुकर्म करे जे जे ज्योति के घृणा करे पुणी काले ताहार कर्म रो दोष प्रकाशित हुए एथि पई से ज्योति निकट को आसे नहीं किंतु जे कहे सत्य आचरण करे से ज्योति निकट को आसे जे परे ताहार कर्म सब ईश्वरंक ठारे
Yes. So, brothers and sisters, we should not be like verse 20, who hates the light, but we should be like 21, that we come to the light.
आमने से आलोक को आमने कौन करीबा घृणा करीबा नहीं किंतु से आलोक को आमने आशीर्वाद आवश्यक होते.
Brothers and sisters, there is great freedom, there is great boldness when we are walking in the light.
प्रिय भाई एवं भौणी माने आमने जते बेले आलोक रे चालीबा सेई समय रे आमने स्वाधीनता पाई थाउ एवं भय आमन थारो दूर होई थाए.
बाइबल सेज द राइचियस आर बोल्ड एज अ लायन.
सॉरी वंस अगेन.
द राइचियस आर बोल्ड एज अ लायन.
हां माने धार्मिक व्यक्ति सेई सिंह थारो मध्य अधिक से माने शक्ति युक्त बा से माने भय को डरिबे नाही.
That is only because of the
साहसी
light.
कहबे.
That is only because of walking in the light.
से माने साहसी कहबे जेहेतु से माने आलोक सहित से माने चालु अछंती.
So dear brothers and sisters, it's a wonderful thing to walk in the light and to walk in fellowship with the Father.
प्रिय भाई बणी माने एहा गुडे भयंकर एवं आश्चर्यर विषयते जेतेले माने आलोक सहित चालीबा एवं पितांक सहित सहभागिता रखिबा.
The more we know of our Heavenly Father, we will find out that He is the most loving, most kind, the most good of everyone. That is what we will discover.
जेतेले आमने पितांकु अधिक जानिबा से आमनकु दयालु अटंती प्रेमिक अटंती ए विषय को आमने जानिब. हेलो.
ओके करियन ब्रदर करियन.
के कोन कहथिले कि
नहीं कि आपन कोन तो.
यस हां करियन
ब्रदर प्लीज टेल वंस अगेन.
या वंस वी रियली कम टू नो आवर हेवनली फादर वी विल फाइंड दैट ही इज द काइंडेस्ट द मोस्ट लविंग एंड हैज द बेस्ट इंटेंशंस एंड प्लान्स फॉर आवर लाइफ.
आमने जेतेले पिता ईश्वरंकु जानिबा से दयालु प्रेमिक एवं आममानक जीवन पई ताहांकर संकल्प उत्तम ए विषय को आमने जानि परिबा.
ही इज नॉट लाइक दैट पुलिसमैन और दैट स्ट्रिक्ट टीचर हु इज ऑलवेज लुकिंग एट अस.
से ए प्रकार जणे ପୁଲିସମ୍ୟାନ ନୁହନ୍ତି ବା ଟିଚର ନୁହନ୍ତି ଶିକ୍ଷକ ନୁହନ୍ତି ଯେ ସଦାବେଳେ ଆମମାନଙ୍କୁ ରାଗନ୍ତି ତାହା ନୁହଁ
He is a wonderful father. He is a wonderful father.
ସେ ଆମମାନଙ୍କର ଆଶ୍ଚର୍ଯ୍ୟ ଏବଂ ପ୍ରେମିକ ପିତା ଅଟନ୍ତି
So fellowship with God can be with when we go and sit before him in prayer.
ଯେତେବେଳେ ଆମମାନେ ପ୍ରାର୍ଥନା ସହିତରେ ଆମମାନେ ବସିବା ଏ ପ୍ରକାର ଏକ ସହଭାଗିତା
and say father I've just come to spend time with you.
କହିବା ମୁଁ ତୁମ ସହିତ ସମୟକୁ ଅତିବାହିତ କରିବାକୁ ଚାହେଁ
I just want to think about you I just want to see your glory and just spend some time with him.
ଏବଂ ଏ ପ୍ରକାର କହିବା ମୁଁ ତୁମକୁ ଦେଖିବାକୁ ଚାହେଁ ତୁମର ମହିମାକୁ ଦେଖିବାକୁ ଚାହେଁ ତୁମ ସହିତ ସମୟ ଅତିବାହିତ କରିବାକୁ ଚାହେଁ
yeah and from that time onwards till our whole day we can have that constant touch with him
ସେହି ସମୟରେ ସମସ୍ତ ଦିନ ତାହାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ମାନେ ସଂଯୁକ୍ତ ହୋଇକି ରହିବା
so my dear brothers and sisters may God help us to really know him and have fellowship with him then our Christian life will not be a struggle
ପ୍ରିୟ ଭାଇ ଓ ଭଉଣୀ ମାନେ ଆମମାନେ ତାହାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଲଗାତାର ଭାବରେ ତାହାଙ୍କୁ ଜାଣିବା ତାହାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ସହଭାଗିତା ରହିବା ତେବେ ଆମର ଖ୍ରୀଷ୍ଟିଆନ ଜୀବନରେ କୌଣସି ମାନେ ବାଧା ବିଘ୍ନ ନଥିବ
It will become a very interesting and adventurous life.
ଏହା ଆମର ଯେତେବେଳେ ତାହାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ସହଭାଗିତ ରହିବା ତାହା ଗୋଟିଏ ଅତି ସୁନ୍ଦର ଏବଂ ଉତ୍ତମ ଜୀବନ ହୋଇପାରିବ
He will speak to our hearts, give us his revelations. And our heart will be, our life will be changed, and our heart will be full of joy.
Se amanko soito kotha kohibe se prakashito koribe ebong amanko hrudoy ku anandore se poripurno koribe.
Yeah. So this is my word for today, and we have our brother Nirmal. If you would like George Wengel and Sam to speak for about 5 minutes each, then they are willing. Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
ପ୍ରିୟ ଭାଇ ନିର୍ମଳ ଭାଇ ଆଜି ମୁଁ ଏତିକିରେ ରଖିବାକୁ ଚାହେଁ ଯଦି ଆପଣ ଚାହିଁବେ ଅନ୍ୟ ଭାଇମାନେ ମଧ୍ୟ ଅଛନ୍ତି ସେମାନେ 5 ମିନିଟରେ ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ଉତ୍ସାହ କରିପାରିବେ
Yes brother you tell them they also speak some time
Yeah brother George and brother Sam
Brother John and brother Sam we would like to hear from you for a few minutes so that you can encourage us by word of God thank you
Yeah, I am very happy to see all my brothers and sisters in Orissa.
Mu aji bahut anandito ate mor priyo bhai bhoni mane Orissa ru dekhiba dwara tanku dekhili.
So when I see people like this it comes to my mind that we all belong to one family.
Mu jetole ei bishoy ku dekhe mo mon modhere prakar ba ase je amane gote poribar sodosyo tu.
So we are all brothers and sisters as we heard that is what the fellowship in Christ will bring us in fellowship with each other
amane sunilu je khristanko soito sahabakita rakhiba amanankar parasparo soito sahabakita rakhibaku ani paruchi
so our hatred for sin will increase if our love for fellowship with God increases
ଯେତେବେଳେ ଆମମାନେ ପିତା ଈଶ୍ୱରଙ୍କ ସହିତ ସହଭାଗିତା ରଖିବା ପାଇଁ ମାନେ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରିଥାଉ ସେହି ସମୟରେ ଆମମାନେ ପରସ୍ପରକୁ ଘୃଣା ମନୋଭାବ ଦୂର ହୋଇଥାଏ
Bible says that taste and see that the Lord is good
Bible ଏ ପ୍ରକାର କହେ ତାହାଙ୍କୁ ଚାଖିକି ଦେଖ ଆସ୍ୱାଦନ କରିକି ଦେଖ ସେ ଉତ୍ତମ ଅଟନ୍ତି ସେ ମିଠା ଅଟନ୍ତି
When you taste him you will know that he is really good and you love to have fellowship with him
ଯେତେବେଳେ ତାହାଙ୍କୁ ଆମେ ଚାଖିବା ସେ ପ୍ରକୃତରେ ଉତ୍ତମ ଅଟନ୍ତି
that will give us tremendous hatred for sin because only sin separate us from god
ତାହା ମାନଙ୍କ ଜୀବନ ଏ ପ୍ରକାର ବିଷୟ ଆଣିବ ଯେ ପାପକୁ ଆମେ ଘୃଣା କରିବା
we know that you know lord taught us to pray our father who is in heaven
ଆମମାନଙ୍କ ପ୍ରଭୁ ଯୀଶୁ ଖ୍ରୀଷ୍ଟ ଏ ପ୍ରକାର ପ୍ରାର୍ଥନା କରିକି ଶିଖାଇଲେ ଆମମାନଙ୍କ ସ୍ୱର୍ଗୀୟ ବାପା ଯିଏକି ସ୍ୱର୍ଗରେ ଅଛନ୍ତି
One thing changed my life permanently was many years back was the revelation that God is my father.
ଏହା ମୋ ଜୀବନରେ ଅଦ୍ଭୁତ ଭାବରେ ଗୋଟେ ପରିବର୍ତ୍ତନ ଆଣିଲା ଯେ ମୁଁ ଜାଣିପାରିଲି ମୋର ସ୍ୱର୍ଗସ୍ଥ ପିତା ମୋର ବାପା ଅଟନ୍ତି
God is a God, sovereign God, is all powerful, he rules the whole universe, that is all true.
ଆମମାନଙ୍କର ପିତା ଈଶ୍ୱର ସର୍ବଶକ୍ତିମାନ ସେ ମହାନ ଅଟନ୍ତି ସମସ୍ତ ଏଇ ବ୍ରହ୍ମାଣ୍ଡକୁ ସେ ମାନେ ନିୟନ୍ତ୍ରଣ କରନ୍ତି ଏହା ସତ୍ୟ ଅଟେ
ବଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲସୋ ମାଇ ଫାଦର
କିନ୍ତୁ ସେ ମଧ୍ୟ ମୋର ବାପା ଅଟନ୍ତି
ସୋ ଆୱର ଫାଦର୍ସ ଅନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଅର୍ଥ ୱାଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଟୁ ଡୁ ଲଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗ୍ସ ଫର୍ ଅସ୍ ବଟ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଦେ ଆର୍ ନଟ୍ କେପେବଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଡୁଇଙ୍ଗ୍ ଇଟ୍
ଏହା ଆମମାନଙ୍କ ସ୍ୱର୍ଗସ୍ଥ ପିତା ଏଇ ପୃଥିବୀରେ ସମସ୍ତ ବିଷୟ କରାଇ ପାରନ୍ତି କିନ୍ତୁ କୌଣସି ଗୋଟେ ଶକ୍ତି ମାନେ ସକ୍ଷମର ଆବଶ୍ୟକ ଅଟେ
ଏର୍ଥଲି ଫାଦର୍ସ ଆର୍ ଲିମିଟେଡ୍ ବାଇ ଦେୟାର କେପାବିଲିଟି ଦେୟାର ମନି ଅର୍ ଦେୟାର ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଙ୍ଗଥ୍ ଦେ କ୍ୟାନଟ୍ ଡୁ ହ୍ୱାଟ ଦେ ରିଅଲି ୱାଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଡୁ ଫର୍ ଅସ୍
ୟେସ୍ ୟେସ୍ ଆମମାନଙ୍କ ଜାଗତିକ ପିତାମାନେ ସମସ୍ତ ବିଷୟ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ଚାହାନ୍ତି କିନ୍ତୁ ସେ ସମସ୍ତ ବିଷୟକୁ ସେ କରିପାରନ୍ତି ନାହିଁ କାରଣ ସେମାନଙ୍କ ମଧ୍ୟରେ ସ୍ୱଳ୍ପ ଶକ୍ତି ଅଛି
But Heavenly Father wants to do much more than what the earthly father wants to do and he is also capable of doing it.
Ema amanka swargiya bapa jagataro bapa tharu adhika shaktiman atanti se samasta biswa kariya pai samarthya rakhi achanti.
So we can run to our father and call him father abba and ask for anything which we want.
Sethi pai ame tanku abba bapa boli daki thau jaha kichhi amanka avashyak kari thau.
So when you start tasting this fellowship you will start hating sin
jetebela amane sohabhagita ku amane chakhiba sei somore paap ku amane ghruna kariba
praise god
prabhu ko ishwar ko naam ra dhanyabad ho stuti bad ho
thank you brother for this encouraging word
hello can you hear me
yes brother
so
yes.
yeah so we heard about fellowship today
ଆମେ ଆଜି ସହଭାଗିତା ବିଷୟରେ ଆମେ ଶୁଣିଲୁ
ଗଡ୍ କ୍ରିଏଟେଡ୍ ମ୍ୟାନ୍ ଅନ୍ ଦ ସିକ୍ସଥ ଡେ
ଷଷ୍ଠ ଦିନରେ ଈଶ୍ୱର ମନୁଷ୍ୟକୁ ତିଆରି କଲେ
ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅନ୍ ସେଭେନ୍ଥ ଡେ ଗଡ୍ ରେଷ୍ଟେଡ୍
ଏବଂ ସପ୍ତମ ଦିନରେ ସେ ବିଶ୍ରାମ ନେଲେ
ରେଷ୍ଟେଡ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ଗଡ୍ ସ୍ପେଣ୍ଡ ଟାଇମ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ମ୍ୟାନ୍
ବିଶ୍ରାମ ନେଲେ କହିବାର ଅର୍ଥ ଈଶ୍ୱର ମନୁଷ୍ୟ ସହିତ ସହଭାଗିତା ରଖିଲେ ସମୟ ମାନେ ତାହା ସହିତ ବିତାଇଲେ
ସୋ ଦ ରିଜନ୍ ୱାଇ ଗଡ୍ କ୍ରିଏଟେଡ୍ ମ୍ୟାନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଫେଲୋଶିପ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ହିମ୍
ମନୁଷ୍ୟକୁ ତିଆରି କରିବାରେ ଗୋଟେ ଉଦ୍ଦେଶ୍ୟ ଅଛି ଏହା ଯେ ମନୁଷ୍ୟ ସହିତ ସେ ସହଭାଗିତାକୁ ରଖିପାରିବେ
ଇନ୍ 1 ଜନ୍ ଚାପ୍ଟର 1 ଭର୍ସ 4 ଇଜ୍ ରିଟନ୍
ପ୍ରଥମ ଜନ ଏକର ଚାରି ପ୍ରକାର ଲେଖା ଯାଇଛି
ଦିସ୍ ଫେଲୋଶିପ୍ ୱିଲ୍ ମେକ୍ ଆର୍ ଜୟ ଫୁଲ୍
ଏହି ସହଭାଗିତା ଆମମାନଙ୍କୁ ଆନନ୍ଦରେ ପରିପୂର୍ଣ୍ଣ କରିବ
ୱି ୱିଲ୍ ନଟ୍ ଗେଟ୍ ଜୟ ଏନିୱେର୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ୱାର୍ଲ୍ଡ
ଆମେ ଆନନ୍ଦକୁ କେଉଁଠାରେ ମଧ୍ୟ ଏହି ଜଗତରେ ପାଇପାରିବା ନାହିଁ
ବଟ୍ ସେଟିନ୍ କେମ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହି ମେଡ୍ ମ୍ୟାନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱୁମନ୍ ଆଡମ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଭ୍ ଟୁ ସିନ୍
କିନ୍ତୁ ସୈତାନ ଆସିଲା ଏବଂ ମନୁଷ୍ୟକୁ ଆଦମ ଏବଂ ହବାଙ୍କୁ ପାପରେ ପକାଇଲା
ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦି ଫେଲୋଶିପ୍ ଇଜ୍ ବ୍ରୋକନ୍
ଏବଂ ସେଇ ସହଭାଗିତା ଭାଙ୍ଗିଲା
ଗଡ୍ କେମ୍ ଟୁ ଦି ୱୁମନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆସ୍କ୍ ହାଭ୍ ୟୁ ଇଟନ୍ ଦି ଫ୍ରୁଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଟ୍ରୀ
ଏବଂ ପିତା ଈଶ୍ୱର ଆସିଲେ ଏବଂ ସେଇ ହବାଙ୍କୁ ପଚାରିଲେ ତୁମେ କ'ଣ ସେଇ ଫଳର ମାନେ ସେଇ ବୃକ୍ଷର ଫଳ ଖାଇଅଛ
The answer should have been yes or no. Very simple answer.
Sei uttara ha ba nahi heba kotha sadharana heba kotha.
But she gave a third answer.
Kintu se ek trutiya uttara dele.
She said the reason why I sinned because of the serpent.
Se kahile mu se sarpa dwara mu paap kali.
God asks man, have you eaten this fruit of the tree?
Yes. Pita Ishwara manushya ku se pacharile tume ei phala mane brukhyaro phala khaicho ki?
Man said the woman is the reason why I sinned.
Manushya kahile se stri loka mate kahila sethi pai mu taha khai achi.
God drove both of them out of the garden.
पिता ईश्वर से मानकु दुई जन को मध्य से बगीचा रु बाहर कर देले
सो व्हेनेवर वी ब्लेम अदर्स फॉर आवर सिन वी कैन नॉट एंटर इनटू फेलोशिप विद गॉड
जेतेले आम माने अन्य मानकु आम मानकर पाप पे अन्य मानकु दोषारोप करिबा तबे आम माने से सौभाग्यता रे माने रही पारिबा नाही
वी हर्ड फ्रॉम ब्रह्मा मैथ्यू 1 जॉन चैप्टर 1 वर्स 7 इफ वी वॉक इन द लाइट एज God is in the light. Then we have fellowship with God and Jesus and with one another.
Jodi jehetu amra pita ishwaro se alok atanti jodi amane alok re chalu achu tebe amane pita putrang sahit sahabhagita rakhuchu ebong madhyo parasparo sahit amane sahabhagita ku rakhuchu.
What is the meaning of walking in light?
Alok re chalibar artho kon ate?
Walking in light means walking in honesty.
মানে আলোকরে চলিবারে এহা অর্থ ওটা যে মানে পবিত্রতারে সত্য ভাবরে মানে গমনাগমন করিবা.
When I get angry with anybody, I said, Lord, I am the person who is at fault, nobody else.
আমরা যেতে অন্যকু রাগি বা ক্রোধ করিবা মানে কহিবার অছি মু সেই ব্যক্তি যাহা দ্বারা মু মোর তাহা ভুল অটে তাহা আমরা স্বীকার করিবার আবশ্যক
এন্ড দেন হোয়াট উই হার্ড ফ্রম ব্রহ্মাতি 1 জন চ্যাপ্টার 1 ভার্স 9 ইফ উই কনফেস আওয়ার সিন গড ক্যান ফরগিভ আস এন্ড ক্লেন্স আস ফ্রম অল আনরাইচিয়াসনেস
আমরা মাথিউ ভাইঙ্ক দ্বারা এহা শুনিলু যেতে আমমানক পাপকু আমরা স্বীকার করিবা আমক সমস্ত পাপকু সে ক্ষমা করন্তি
Imagine some small dust falls into our eye.
Tikke mone pokantu jodi konosi gute dhuli amanankar chakkhure padi jae
it is terrible irritation.
Eha amanku bhayankar bhavare mane bichhoyito koribo.
We will wash our eye continuously till that dust goes out.
আমানে লগাতার ভাবরে আমানক চক্ষুকু ধুইবা যে পর্যন্ত সেই ধূলি আম চক্ষুরু পড়াই যাইছি
দ্যাট ইজ হাউ উই হ্যাভ টু কিপ আওয়ার কনসায়েন্স অল দ্য টাইম
সেই প্রকার ভাবরে আমানক ভাবনাকু সফা রাখিবার আবশ্যক
মেনি স্মল স্মল থিংস ক্যান কাম ইনটু সিনস ক্যান কাম ইনটু আওয়ার লাইফ ওয়ান ডে
এই প্রকার ছোট ছোট পাপ আমানক জীবনকু আসিথায়ে
Just like we rush to the water to get cleansed, to clean our eye.
Je prakar amane sei pani ku dhori jai amankar chakhu ku safa rakhitau.
Just like that we should rush to Jesus to be cleansed.
Sei prakar bhavare Jesu Christan ko nikot amane dhori jibar avashyak ate.
And if needed, ask forgiveness to others also.
যদি আবশ্যক পড়ে অন্য মানুষকে মধ্যে ক্ষমা প্রার্থনা করিবার আবশ্যক
দেন উই ক্যান বি ইন কন্টিনিউয়াস ফেলোশিপ উইথ জিসাস
তবে মানে পিতা ঈশ্বরক সহিত নিরবচ্ছিন্ন ভাবে মানে সহভাগিতাকে রক্ষা করি পারিবা
দ্যাট উইল মেক আওয়ার লাইফ এক্সট্রিমলি জয়ফুল
সেই জীবন আমমানক জীবনরে গুটে ভয়ঙ্কর আনন্দ পূর্ণ করি দেই পারিব
I've tasted that life of joy in the Lord and I thank God for that.
Mu sei jo mitha mane pitanko soito sahabagitar mitha ku chakichi seti pai mu pita ishwaran ku dhanyabad die.
May God help us.
Prabhu amanku sahajya karantu.
Thank you brother, thank you.